Graduation Day, later called Memorial Day, as a time to remember those who have given the ultimate sacrifice in the defense of our country. Just as we observed Memorial Day this past weekend, we'd like to pay tribute here tonight to all the veterans and current members of the armed forces who are present with us today. We'd additionally like to recognize any of the young men and women of this great class of 2012 who have committed themselves to serving in the armed forces after graduation. As a Lindbergh High School symphonic band plays the song representing the branch, please stand and be recognized. That includes everybody here.
As the newest sons and daughters of Lindbergh High School.
It is now my pleasure to present this class to you as ready to be graduated.
This time, we will begin the presentation.